Ah, ready for the second tier, huh? Well, let's get started. So, someone in our Discord server is already almost ready with the third tier, but I'm here making the second one. So, here we go.
You might as well check out the first part.
June Egbert is a transgendered version of John Egbert, and I don't know where she originated from, but all I gotta say is that the fan art, it's just so cute. I'm sorry, what? I don't get it at all. It's because when I looked it up, all it did was just show the MS Paint website, that's all. I did find a news article, but that didn't help. I'm sorry. Reddit post. That's all I'm gonna say. Then again, I couldn't find anything. It did call my curiosity, but I couldn't find anything. Battle! What I mean by that is just a full-on epic battle. Go check it out for yourself. Yes.
Bumping Grid is a comic dove about the Striders, and I didn't bother watching it because I heard there was a slight NSFW warning to it, so I didn't really feel comfortable about it, so yeah. No comment.
Tappers just orders chicken nuggets. Video examples.
Cool and new webcomic.
Anyways, it's just like a funny version, of course. It's cool! It's in the name, you hear? Oh, the audacity! The classic.
Hold on to your nooks because this is a good one. Now, personally, I wasn't there when it happened. I was super young when it happened, but like, I can give information about it.
Okay, so imagine it's 2012, 13, I don't know, and you're attending a convention
and you're sharing a room with these other people, and one of them seems to be a homestuck, and they're cosplaying to Rezzy. So the next day, y'all are getting ready, and then you have to go to the bathroom because all your makeup is in there, right?
But the door is locked, and y'all are trying to open the door, like, super hard, like trying to open the door, and then once you get the door open, you see all of this gray Sharpie ink everywhere, on the walls, on the tub, on the floor, everywhere, freaking everywhere, and you see Sharpies and alcohol there, and you're seeing the girl who's cosplaying Terezi in the bath. They are gray, so y'all just call the freaking ambulance, and then it comes to find out she got Sharpie ink poisoning, and she has to pay for all the damages because of how much ink was everywhere. Like, oh my god, I'm sorry, that story just drives me crazy because so much just happens. But you know what, you want to know a thing? Apparently a friend of mine I go to school with actually found the person's Tumblr. Like, I think the Terezi cosplayer's Tumblr, but I'm not sure. But they're saying that they seen, like, there's, like, proper evidence, like, the images. But, like, I haven't seen any, but I'm gonna try asking her if I can see if there is any, so I can help with this thing. Anyways, look.
Wait, the fuck?
Sheep. Mom, if you're watching this, no, I did not actually say the actual cuss word. Teresa? Am I saying her name? I don't know. Is a character from High Swap who looks a bit like Nicki Minaj. I mean, wait, what? Oh, you got my heart. Meant to say was the condescend, not Nicki Minaj. Not gonna lie, she's kind of hot like Nicki Minaj. Anyways, off topic, but like, they do look the same though. That's the point, Nook face, stupid. Hey, calm that! class specting is a thing that you can be assigned as a god. So like, you are assigned a certain thing. Like, you can be mage of this, like, life, like, yeah, and like, some shit like that. So like, there's also like a real like class spec test that you can take online, and like just look up Homestuck class spec test and then it pops up. So like, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys really enjoyed that second tier iceberg video. I know like it took like a freaking whole month, but like, that's because I have to deal with other issues, but like, don't worry, I'm back. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, I don't know if, like, when the second thing is, like, done. So, like, yeah. Bye. Just, like, bye.